Brooklyn Hurricane Marching Band. And their announcer this evening is Donald Sullivan. Ladies and gentlemen, under the direction of field commander Randy Betke, the Brooklyn Instrumental Music Department proudly presents the Pride of Brooklyn, celebrating their 75th performance season, the Brooklyn Hurricane Marching Band. The marching band kicks off things with a fiery Latin opener featuring the trumpet and trombone duet of Aaron Sharp and Florin Sokol. Feel the heat as senior trumpet soloist Carson Artem adds fuel to the fire with Santana. Let's welcome back the 2022 new edition of the Dirty Dozen Drumline Plus One as they take center stage beneath the stadium lights with a dynamic duo of sisters Soraya and Desiree Gales, our marimba and xylophone, and the percussive gymnastics of senior soloist Angel Hernandez and Philip Lepp on snare, as well as Derek Ross on tenor. Feel the motion and embrace the vibe as we flip this machine into spin cycle with tactical instinct. Thank you. this hit from Olivia Rodrigo's 2021 debut album, Sour, under the leadership of senior captains Melanie Fernandez and Jenny Young. The Hurricanes take it to the 50-yard line, wishing you well, hoping you're happy and healthy, knowing it's all good for you. Brought back the sound of punk rock for a new generation. Never backing off the volume or intensity, their 1997 album Nimrod took a different route, with a slower, sweeter ballad, along with the restrained, cooning voice of Billy Joe Armstrong. The marching band draws this evening's show to a close, featuring the trombone styles of Florin Sokol. It's something unpredictable, but in the end, it's right. I hope you had it the time of your life. Band. The marching band would like to thank Jason Locker, the Medina Musical Bees, and the Medina Band Parents Association for their kind hospitality this evening and the opportunity to participate in this year's show. A special shout out to B-Liner co-captain, my granddaughter, Molly Sullivan, representing three generations of marchers sharing one field this evening. I'm your announcer, Donald Sullivan. Go Kings! We are Brooklyn! All right!